What about when he went to the Berlin Film Festival? By then, he was sort of an old hand, right? He had been to two film festivals and knew what it was like, right?
And I just told him the story a little while earlier, but he's one of the most perceptive people I know, and he comes off very unassuming. And at the Berlin Film Festival, he told us, "I understand people at Berlin really like films unlike Sundance."
He had it all figured out.
But I love Sundance, so I just want to make be clear about
that. Of course, yeah.